If you're like me, you're probably not a big fan of these game system manufacturers taking away basic functionality from us. So in this video, I'll show you everything it takes to restore maybe the most glaring omission from the Nintendo Switch, a basic web browser. Come on, we'll get this knocked out on your Nintendo Switch together in just a matter of minutes. What's great about this is it works with every version of the Nintendo Switch, from the original to the Lite and even the new OLED models. And what's even better is that you don't have to jailbreak a thing no matter which model of the Nintendo Switch you want to use. To get started, power on your Nintendo Switch and go to the home menu. From the list of bubbles across the bottom of the home menu, navigate down to the one for settings and either tap on it or select it with the A button on the right Joy-Con. From the navigation pane on the left side of the screen, scroll down to the listing for Internet and either tap on it or select it with A. Inside the Internet submenu, locate Internet settings and either tap on it or select it with A. Your Switch will take a moment to locate wireless access connection points. You can actually use this with a wireless access point or the wired dock for the Nintendo Switch OLED. For this example, I'll use a wireless access point. So I'm going to scroll down here to the listing for K2SO. And you can choose the wireless access point of your choosing by tapping on it on screen or selecting it with A. If you're using a wireless access point, enter your password now. Your Nintendo Switch will check to make sure it can connect to the access point you've selected. Once you've confirmed that you can connect online, tap on OK or select it with the A button to move forward. After your connection is established, you'll be right back at Internet Settings, which is exactly where you need to be. Tap on it on screen or select it with A. Just like your Switch did before, it's going to look for wireless access points. From here, either choose your wired access point, or in this case, I'm using a wireless access point. So I'm going to select K2SO to continue. In the submenu for your connection point, scroll down to the listing for Change Settings and tap on it or select it with A. In the Settings submenu, what you're looking to do is change the DNS settings for your internet connection. Scroll down through the list of menu choices until you get to DNS settings and select it with A or tap on it on screen. In the pop-up menu that appears, scroll down to the listing for manual and select it with A or tap on it on screen. From here, you'll need to focus on changing your primary DNS setting. Scroll down to the listing for primary DNS and either tap on it on screen or select it with A. Before you punch in the new address, tap the B button several times until you clear out the old address, which is just a series of zeros. Now using the on-screen number pad, enter in the following DNS address: 45.55.142.122. Once you have this new DNS address entered, come over to the right side to OK and either tap OK or select it with the A button. To lock in this change, come over to Save on the right side of the screen and tap on it or select it with A. You'll get a confirmation message on screen that your settings have been saved. Tap OK or select it with A to continue. To load the web browser from this point moving forward, all you have to do is come up to the listing that says Connect to the Internet and either tap on it on screen or select it with the A button. Your Switch will take a moment to connect to the server, and you'll see a pop-up message appear on screen that says, "Registration is required to use this network." Select Next with the A button or tap on it on screen. Give your Switch a moment to get the hamster running in the wheel. You'll now be connected to a web browser, which immediately gives you access to load Google. From here, you can press A to load Google or enter any web address of your choosing by using the URL function shown in the left navigation. For even more great Nintendo Switch content, check out this video shown on screen and linked in the description and pinned comment. I can't wait to see you over there.